Hello friends, today's topic is Burroughs Wheeler transform, or in short we can say it's a BWT technique, and this technique comes under the lossless compression. The another name of this Burroughs Wheeler transform technique is also known as block sorting algorithm. Okay, in this, for encoding purpose, we require entire sequence to be encoded, be available to the encoder before the coding takes place means before doing encoding part, the encoder knows the entire sequence that to be encoded by the encoder. Okay, so it's have some steps which describes the algorithm, and first of all we see that algorithm, and after that we use that algorithm and solve one numerical on that. Okay, so algorithm can be summarized as follow, or you can say the following steps are: the first step is, for algorithm, the first step is that we have a sequence is given, okay, of length n. We have a sequence of length n, capital N. After that, this length n, now we create n minus 1 other sequence. Now we create n minus 1 other sequence where each of this n minus 1 sequence is a cyclic shift of the original sequence. Okay, this is the second step, means the original sequence is, in the second step, the original sequence will make another sequence by cyclic shifting the original sequence. Okay, now the third step says this n sequence are arranged in lexicographic order means alphabetic order, in which the special symbol come first, then A, B, C, and so on. Okay, the last step is, after arranging the n sequence in a lexicographic order, now the encoder transmit the sequence of length n by only taking the last letters of each sorted sequence. Last letters of each sorted cyclic shift. So the encoder has to be transmit something to the decoder side. So it only transmit the sequence of length n by only taking the last letters of each sorted cyclic shift, and plus it also which you can represent it by L stands for last letters, and the one more thing, it also send the position of the original sequence means at the decoder side we have two information, one is L and the second one is position, which you can represent as index value. Okay, the next video, in my next video I will decode the by BWT technique, in which I have L and index value. Okay, so this is the fourth step for solving the BWT technique, and now we see this algorithm by taking an example. Okay, see, we have to encode this sequence THIS B space IS B space THE by BWT technique. Okay, So for encoding, for encode the whole sequence, we have to create two tables. One table is permutation of sequence and second table is sequence sorted into the lexicographic order. Okay. As we have this sequence of order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. So here the n is 11. Okay. The whole sequence value is 11. So we have to create, the second point is we have to create n minus 1 other sequence which is a cyclic shift of the original sequence. Means we the total sequence is 11. So we take 0 to 10 values. Okay. Including 0, the total values are 11. Okay. Now at the 0 place, we put the original sequence like this. Space B space T H E. Okay. So at the 0 place, we put the original sequence. Now we create the N minus 1 sequence, which is a cyclic shift of the original sequence like this. The T is cyclic shift to the last position here. H is, agar hum is tarike se cyclic shift kare, to H comes here. I S B space I S B space T H E. Now at the position 2, H comes here, I comes here, and we make a cyclic shift to original sequence. T H I S B space I S B space T H E or this T. Okay. So we create a permutation of the original sequence in this table. So we create, we're doing it like this. I place here S B space I S B space T H E T H. Now S come here, B space I S B space T H E T H I. Okay, B space comes here. So I S B space T H E T H I S. Now I comes here. So it like look like S B space T H E T H I S B space. Now S comes here. So B space T H E T H I S B space I. B space comes here. T H E T H I S B space I S. Now similarly T comes here. H E T H I S B space I S B space. And the last one is H comes here. And it look like E T H I S B space I S B space and T. So this is how we create the first table, which is a permutation of the sequence. Okay. The second steps completed. Now the third step say that we have to arrange the N sequence in a lexicographic order. Lexicographic order, I already mentioned that it is just similar to the alphabetic order. Okay. In which we take the special symbol first and then A, B, C, C, D up to Z. So we create a second table, which is a sequence sorted in the lexicographic order. How you sort this table? So we take this table. Okay. Now we see that in the whole sequence, there are two special symbols. B space and B space. Okay. Remaining are the simple alphabetic alphabets. So we take B space, which comes two times. Now see, this two B space comes at the fourth position and at the seventh position. So how you calculate or how to determine that which B space I have to take at the zero position. Okay. So at the first position for fourth and seventh, fourth or seventh, at the first position B space is same. Now see at the fourth position after B space, the I comes. And at the 7th, after B space, T comes. So, we check for the second place. Whether I comes earlier than T or T comes earlier than I. So as we know that I comes earlier than T, so it means we have to place this whole sequence of at the place of 4 to the order to the place at the 0. Means this whole fourth place sequence, we put whole this sequence at the 0 place like this. B space I S B space T H E T H I S. So we take the sequence. Now after this B space, one more B space comes and it attack the second place of this B space is T. So we take this seventh position to the first part, first place like this. B space T H E T H I S B space I and S. So this place is also completed. Now we see here in the original sequence, which letter come first? As we know that the sequences are E, okay, or if we start from A, then A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, so H comes next, okay, then I, okay, so E, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, then next T. So this is E, H, I, S, T, the only alphabet are this, and we have to arrange in the same order. Now see here, first we consider E, the sequence E. So in the table of the permutation of sequence, for the E position, there is only one pattern which comes which starts with E. So we take this 10th position pattern to the second position pattern like this. E comes first, then T H I S B space I S B space T and H. Okay, so this pattern also done. Now after E, what symbol comes next? That is H. Now see, we here at the position 1, it starts from H, and at the position of 9, it starts with H. So it has same priority. So we check for the second place. In the position 1, after H, I comes, and at the 9 position, after H, E comes. So what E comes first then I. So we take 9 position first, rather than we take first position. So if we consider 9th position first, then we put whole this sequence of the 9th place to the 3rd place like this H E T H I S B space I S B space T. So we have to copy the whole sequence to this table. So this placed is done. Now we take this the pattern of position 1 to the 4th place like this. H I S B space I S B space T H E T. So this also done. After that I have to take I. Again I comes 2 times at the 2th position and at the 5th position. So this it have the same priority. So we take the second symbol. After the second place symbol is S, and here again S is same symbol. So it has same priority. Then we take another symbol at the 3rd position, B space, and here B space same. At the 4th position, I and T. So I come first. So we take this this whole pattern at the 2 place to the 5th place. So like this, I S B space I S B space T H E T H. Okay, and after this we have to take at the fifth position symbols to the 6th place. So it like look like this, I S B space T H E T H I S B space. So I also done. Now after I have to take S place. So if we see, S again comes two times at the third position and at the sixth position. It has the same priority, third and sixth. So we have to consider the second symbol, that is B space, same priority. Then I and T. So I come first. So we have to take this third place pattern to the seventh place like this. S, B space, I, S, B space, T, H, E, T, H, I. So this also done. After that we take sixth position. So S, B space, T, H, E, T, H, I, S, B space, I. Okay. So S also done. So the last symbol is T. So again T comes two times at the zero position and at the eighth position. So they have a same priority. So we check for the second symbol, H and H, again the same priority. Then the third symbol at here is I and here is E. So E come first. So we take this eighth position pattern to the ninth position. T H E T H I S B space I S B space. And our last one is zero place pattern, that is T H I S B space I S B space T H E. So this is how we create the second table, which is of lexicographic order. Okay. So the last steps of the algorithm say that the encoder transmits the sequence of length n by only taking the last letter and the index value, which shows the position of the original sequence. It means, so we have the this table, which is a sorted order, sorted table of according to the lexicographic order. So from this table, the encoder sends the two values. One is L, which is the last letter, and second one is the index value, which shows the position of the original sequence. So how we take L from this? So we take this last letters as an encoding part. So the L shows SS, HTT, I, B space, II, B space, E, like this. S is SS, HTT, H, B space, II, B space, and E. And index value means position which shows the original sequence. So in this table, if we see at the 10th position, it shows the after the lexicographic order at the 10th position, the original sequence comes, which is the original sequence is THIS, B space, IS, B space, THE. So the index value is T. So this is the final answer that the encoder sent to the receiver end, that is L and the index value. So in my next video, I will take this L and index value and decode the same symbol that I have taken in this video. I hope you understand this technique and you enjoy it. And if you like our video, and please subscribe our channel. And if you have any query, then you can place your queries in our comment box. Thank you so much.